Hello guys, welcome back with another video. See, in this video I'll say how to fix lag in projavlauncher. But guys, before I start the video, a very bad thing happened with me. I had record the video how to fix the lag, okay, on my another phone, but when I start editing, I saw the picture quality was very bad. And in that video I had also said how to download and install Opitfine, but the picture quality was very bad, so I could not use that video. So for fixing lag, you need Opitfine. Okay. For installing Opitfine now, you can watch my this video where I have said how to download and install Opitfine in projavlauncher. Okay guys, after installing Opitfine, open the game. Now go to options. Now go to video settings. Now match all the settings which are here. At the end of chance, you can set it as your device. Go to graphics and make it fast and smooth lighting up. Smooth lighting, this doesn't matter. Now brightness, it's on you. Make it max frame rate of this also. If you want, you can keep this, but of this one if you have very low end device. Now let's go to details. Here match the settings, give it fog start 0.2 and turn off the fog and sun and moon also, and match the settings here. You can pause the video. And now go to animations. Here mainly of this, and make it decrease and turn off animated texture. Now go to performance tab. So match all the things here. Now go to quality. Now listen, if you are going to use any shader or texture pack, then turn it on, because closing all the settings will make that if you use any shader or texture pack, your items or things will not be changed. Your texture will be default always. So if you want, you can turn off this. But again, if you're going to use shader, then don't turn off this. Now we have done. Also guys, I want to say, in my videos we have seen that my game is always lagging. This is because I use a screen recorder, and because of that screen recorder my game is always laggy. But when I play offline, the game is very smooth. So thanks you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for more videos and contents like this, and also like this video. And I'm targeting 100 subscribers. Please subscribe this channel, and yes, goodbye.